Hi YouTube! So I have another floral design, but that's okay because it's spring. And this is my base color, it's Limbo Scene by Essie. But really all you need is a light base color. Then choose some of your favorite bright spring colors and with your first color, start just making random strokes on your nails. You can make as many or as little as you like, but I suggest try to make them in different places. So it's kind of random. This blue color is Fine High by China Glaze. And this yellow color that I'm using next is the It color by OPI. Now this design is very forgiving, so you don't really have to be too neat about it. The more random you are, the better it'll turn out. And you don't need any other tools for this design, so it's quick and simple. This next pink color is I Eat Mainly Lobster by OPI. And yeah, just continue making little strokes and you'll see your flowers start to come together. This green color is Mojito Madness by Essie. And the last color I'm adding to my flowers is a purple, and it is Do You Lilac It by OPI. And last, just take a white, or you can also use a black, and very, very gently touch the brush to the center of the flowers. And you're done! Don't forget to seal in your design with a good top coat. And there you have it, it's bright and fun and perfect for springtime. And the best thing is you don't need any special brushes or nail art tools. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye!